And as we know nowadays, comes from a wild chicken species, the red jungle fowl, that lives in Asia. About 7,000 years ago, they start domesticating them. And domesticated means keep them in captivity and start breeding them. And they didn't breed them for the meat, or didn't breed them for laying eggs. They bred them for cockfighting. So in fact, only the cockbirds were important. The hens were not used. Nowadays, we keep them for laying eggs and meat. So it is a commercial livestock. But that only happened about 300 years before Christ in the Middle East. Nowadays, again, it's the most important economical livestock we have in the world. There are about 23 billion chickens. That is more than 3 chickens per human being.